Why do I have constant disk activity in Windows? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question I got. My machine has a constant red LED, constant disk activity, no response from the mouse, task manager, not able to gain control of any processes or programs. Problem is, I've had Process Explorer boot running and it shows 98% inactive. I'm unable to see what's causing me the problem using admin tool events when I look at various categories. Obviously, something appears to be running outside of Windows. Unfortunately, I am unable to find and destroy it. To be clear, it's not outside of Windows. There is something on your computer in Windows, in your operating system, that is actually accessing the disk fairly heavily. So much so that it's actually impacting the rest of your system. This is not uncommon. It's also not uncommon for the CPU to be completely idle during this time. The reason being that disks are slower than your processor. So your processor typically ends up spending most of its time waiting. Waiting for the disk to do whatever the heck it is. Even if the disk is super busy, your CPU is so fast that it's still spending most of its time idle. So, how do we determine what the disk is doing? Well, what we're going to do is use a different program, a program that we've not used before, called Process Monitor. Process Monitor comes with the SysInternals suite of programs, which is now, fortunately, available in the Microsoft Store. In the Microsoft Store, simply search for SysInternals, and when you get there, install the SysInternals suite. You will actually get several different applications installed on your PC, including Process Monitor. It'll show up here on your start menu. If I go down to SysInternals suite and open that up, you'll see a bunch of different programs here. The one we want is Process Monitor. Now, to be clear, this is not Process Explorer. Process Explorer, which I actually talk about a lot in various different articles, is a very useful tool, but it's showing you what's happening right now. Process Monitor is a tool that actually collects data for a while and lets you analyze it in several different interesting ways. So what we're going to do is run Process Monitor. And it starts collecting data. It doesn't wait. You don't have to do anything for it to start collecting the data that it collects. In fact, if you look down in the lower left-hand corner of the window, you'll see that there's a number that's increasing. So far, it's collected over 250,000 events that you can then analyze. What we're going to do now is type Control E to stop the data collection, and you'll see the numbers now have stopped incrementing. One thing I want you to take a look at is on the filter menu, make sure that Enable Advanced Output is not selected. Now, what do we do with that? Well, there's a lot of information here. You can see that there's a whole bunch of stuff. Like I said, 250,000 events that Process Monitor has now collected. Rather than trying to analyze these individual events, which honestly, you're welcome to do if you feel so inclined, instead, what we're going to do is use a tool called File Summary. So on the Tools menu in Process Monitor is this File Summary tool. This will actually scan through all of the collected events and analyze, summarize, the file-related activity. Now you can see here that there's this top list. It's first of all, it's sorted by decreasing total events. That actually makes a lot of sense because that's what you want, right? This is the total events. This is whatever is doing the most in terms of file activity. If we scroll this whole list of columns over, you can see that there is a file. Program data, Microsoft, Windows Defender, scans, some db.shm. What this tells me is that Windows Defender is probably the application that is doing whatever this might be. So the next thing to do, double click on that file name. This will filter all of the messages in Process Monitor to only those events relating to that specific file. And indeed, msmpeng.exe is the application that is accessing that file so heavily, and msmpeng is Windows Defender / Microsoft Security. It's the anti-malware tool built into Windows. Now, for even more information, we'll just double-click on any of those lines relating to msmpeng.exe. This then is giving us information about that application. Event, not particularly useful. It's telling us basically what we already knew, that we're accessing this specific file. Of more interest is the process tab, because this now is telling us which application, where it is on your disk, and potentially how it was run. This then will identify the culprit. Now, what you do with this information, well, I can't help you there. Obviously, it's going to depend on exactly what it is you find as being the culprit, what's using your disk so heavily. But at least now you've got a tool that will help you identify who the heck that is. For updates, for comments, for links to related articles and more, visit askleo.com/8478. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.